Hi, Rick Mayall here.
I don't know if you're like me, immensely rich, talented, handsome. Isn't it a bore? Well, I found the answer. Zelda Link's Awakening from Nintendo. You play a medieval elf named Link.
You travel through many worlds, meeting endless characters on your eternal adventures.
So hey, next time you're Rick Mayall, why not try Zelda Link's Awakening? I think you'll like it.
Zelda, involved in an inexhaustible Nintendo.
So, gentlemen, Zibloig, Lord of the Dark Vectors, and his Brilloid Stingships are upon us. They are an elite force of Trivuglian Dongloaders, superbly trained on this. Starwing from Nintendo, with its new FX chip, which allows near-perfect simulation of all types of deep space combat.
What is it?
Sir Richard. Portuguese cultural attaché waiting in the drawing room.
Starwing, intrepid intergalactic Nintendo.
Right, the coast should be clear by now.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. Oh, crikey, what's happened here? Where's Mike? Oh, so did the Street Fighter 2 Turbo characters turn up for the interview then? I see you're going to show off the new moves then. Great. That'll be their special combat speed. But did anyone experience their new fireball capability? Well, that works then, eh? Well, if I'd known you were having this much fun, I'd never have hidden in the lavish and pretended to be late.
Street Fighter 2 Turbo, intimidating, invincible Nintendo.
I really am great. Hi! Yeah, I'm Rick Mayall, and I've just become a grandmaster at Tetris, the impossibly difficult puzzle game from Nintendo. Hi, I'm the new improved Rick Mayall, and I've just become a grandmaster at Tetris 2. With its new dimensions, shapes, and shading, it's the even more impossibly difficult puzzle game from Nintendo.
Tetris 2, an incredible, incomparable Nintendo.
Oh, yes! This is my favorite one! It's called Big Star! Darling, we open on Nintendo's enormous star, brilliant, cut to wide shot of star, followed by lingering tracking shot of star's best side, and finally, freeze on enormous close-up of the star that everybody is talking about! Total entertainment! Let's record it! What? No! The wrong idea!
Yes, Game Boy! An interesting incentive, Nintendo!
Hi, I'm Nigel Mansell, and you know, I'm not the type of guy who buys his family presents that he really wants for himself. That's why I bought my wife Nigel Mansell's World Championship game from Nintendo. You have to choose the right tires, pit stop, and race against the best drivers in the world. It's just like the real thing, and my wife loves it. Right, darling?
Hi, it's very realistic, Nigel.
My little girls love it too. Right, twins?
Not completely off, true.
Hey, even my dog loves it. Right, Fang? Woof. So, there you have it. I think it's a wonderful game, and if your family's anything like mine, they'll love it too. Right, girls?
Right, Nigel. Oof.
Nigel Mansell, attention, Nintendo.
My friends at Nintendo have placed four Super Mario games on the same cart for less than 50 of your pounds. Super Mario Bros. 1 is pretty tricky. Super Mario Bros. 2 is a little more advanced. Super Mario Bros. 3 is... But Super Mario Bros. The Lost Levels is so difficult, it could actually unhinge the balance of your mind.
Aren't you that talentless celebrity women find repellent?
See what I mean? He's completely Tonto.
Mario All-Stars, infuriating, innovative Nintendo.